The Smart Cities Challenge is a competition that calls on Canadian communities to explore how data and connected technology can achieve meaningful outcomes for residents.
Our community is one of the small communities within the Cree Nation of James Bay. It's a little over about 850.
Our Smart Cities Challenge team has brought together academia, the private and public sector experts across Canada. We entered the Smart Cities Challenge not just for the challenge itself, but also to challenge ourselves. We found the program criteria was in line what we need to ensure a very structured approach to solve a major community issue that we have, which is housing and the experiences people have related to housing in the community.
It's a tremendous challenge to bring innovation to the north. It's a tremendous challenge to improve efficiencies of buildings. It's a tremendous challenge to address costs and all of these things. And what was fascinating about this project and our discussions was how we were trying to bring all these different parts together. There's a need that, across the north to see some successful projects, and there's a need to see some innovation.